Wapak and Salina. It would be 21-0 here as we pick up in the second quarter. Reed Miracle keeps it for 70 yards up the gut for the touchdown. Unbelievable as he makes his way to the right side of the goal line. Now Salina opens the second half with Ethan Dirksen laying down the perfect onside kick to Jaden King, and the Bulldogs would recover. You don't see that every day. Now Quinn Andrews, the pitch, ends up throwing it to Brandon Stogler inside the 10, first and goal. Now Wapak's defense standing strong as Isaac Meeks. Quarterback pumps and he is sacked by the ankles, Isaac Meeks. Now Salina looking for the field goal, and Meeks coming up big with the block. Now Braden Goulet, handoff, big pickup down the left side. Nice cut there. Look at that ball carrier vision, and he is out of, oh, he'll be inbounds right inside the 20. Now Miracle looking for Evan Keck, who hauls it in for the touchdown. The big running back scores 6 as we take a look at our final from Salina. Wapak laying the goose egg, 38-0 over Salina. Miracle, 13 carries, 155, and 3 touchdowns.